Hi guys, good morning. Yeah, welcome back again to our channel. Today we want to do correct laundry quiz. And here, we have our laundry dirty basket of goods here. And yes guys, one of the doing confirm wash it for the weekend guys. So yes guys, if this is your first time in this channel, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, tap the bell guys for notification of more videos. Yes, so guys, Mama of Boys is actually preparing herself, you know, now arranging everywhere. So guys, actually, you know now, as a housewife, there are so many things you need to do, guys. Cooking, after the cooking, the cleaning of the house, and yes, after that, arranging, washing of clothes. A situation where you don't have your washing machine. Yeah, this is what you do. I have a bar soap. I'm actually using this bar soap ever. Yeah, to wash. Good morning. Yeah, I like using it because it gives the clothes a fine fragrance. Yeah, that's what you see. Actually my clothes and that of my hobby. Yeah, that's what I'm washing. I've actually been washing and I was like, no. You guys have to go along with me in washing the clothes. That's why I said no. I don't have to be disabled. You have to see how we do it over here. When we don't have a washing machine, we use this. espresso, guys, is actually a beautiful one because everything we do, it's what you grow up to see and grow up to know. Yeah. You know, we actually have so many people who cannot even wash with their hands because of washing machine. Making job easy and making this job a little bit better. We start from here by teaching the kids, everyone, how to wash with their hands. So that anywhere you go, you can make money. Anywhere you go, you can make do of what you have. Yes, guys, so this is what I am actually going to be doing till I finish all what I am washing. And yes, you can actually see them. So the white, I'll be soaking the white separate, and these are all so now I'm going to be so it's actually a morning routine. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, guys, so we keep watching more and more. Yes, I haven't washed this all through. Yeah, I'm still gonna be washing more clothes. Today was just meant for washing. Yes, so now we're entering another section. Okay, guys. Yeah, entering another section. This section now is for the boss. Laundry myself. So I take my time to make sure the clothes are well clean. You understand?
How are you? I
this. Yes, guys, so thank you for watching. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, we're going to another section now. Let me go inside first. When it's finished, I'll come back.